everybody, what's going on? My name is Kintinue, and this is Starfire. Starfire was actually supposed to be on the channel about 12 days ago. Unfortunately, we suffered from a severe ice storm, which some of you know. And also, it was just like kind of a lot of different things conflicting, so I'm very, very excited to get Starfire up. And thank you so, so much to the developer for letting me check it out before it was released and play it a few times. I had a Let's Play made for this game, but then there were a lot of changes that had been made to the game, and I didn't really feel like I was doing a good job showing off the game with all the new changes, especially since it's now officially released. So let's go ahead and get started. What we're going to do is we're going to start out with the asteroid level, because that's the first level, and I just feel like we should do that. I'm going to rock this up to 3 friendly ships, and I'm going to rock this up to 10 enemy ships, because I'm adventurous. Actually, I like to kind of be able to see other people in the game. Okay, so F helps you find your next target. Whoa, there it is. Okay. And you can roll, which is very cool. I have, some of you know this by now, some of you don't. I have a severe hard time with introverted controls. Flight simulators, anything like that. Oh my god, don't get hit by that. Okay. And I don't know why that is. It's just something I've always had issues with. Oh my god, I accidentally, like, when I was playing Alice one time, I accidentally, fuck, where the fuck did you go? God damn, no, okay, go this way, okay. I was playing Alice one time, and I accidentally flipped the controls to inverted, and I was like, just fuck it, I'm not even gonna try anymore. But that's just me, because I am weird. Okay, let's find this target. Oh god, okay, this guy. Oh god, where'd he go? Totally kicked my ass. You probably hear my mouse running around a lot right now, and for that I am sorry. I rock no mouse pad. Come here! Oh, you bastard ass! Come back here! Oh, god dang it. Let's try another one. See who else we can find. Let's roll. Woo! I love the background on this BT-dub. I'm like kind of a background junkie in video games lately, and I don't really know what that's all about. Always been the- oh, there we go. Get it, take it. Oh, you dick. Okay, let's go this way. I go this way. Go down here. Where the fuck did he go? God dang it, would you hold the fuck still? I know you can go faster, but like, it might help if I actually push the button. Oh my god, where did he- oh, hey! I want you! Can I attach to you? Where the fuck did you go now? Don't ask. Oh, fuck! Okay, roll this way. Roll that beautiful bean footage. Come on, go this way. Oh yes, get it! Get it! Oh my god, we missed. We missed again. I am so disappointed in my performance. Oh! There we go. Get that one. He's far enough away. Maybe you can lock onto him for a hot second. I guess not! It was worth a shot. I don't know. I tried. I really need to probably put some kind of egg crating on my walls. I just realized how much I actually yell in my gameplay, and I'm sure that's fun for the rest of the family. Okay, let's go this way. No! Oh my god. Get back here, you dick. Oh, hello. I don't know if you're friendly or not, but I'm gonna shoot you. So, I mean, this is Starfire. You can die by hitting the... oh, come here, you dick. Oh, god. You can die by hitting asteroids, or you can die by getting shot. Fuck! Go this way. I do like the fact that I can just kind of flip my vessel all about. Even though... oh, no! I hit an asteroid! Okay, that's okay. Okay, so this is Starfire. Starfire is now out and available, and I will throw links in the description as always. And thank you so, so much to the developer. We've been kind of talking for a while, and I was very, very excited to try it out. Yeah, make sure you go and follow him on Twitter and check out anything else that he's got going on. My name is Kintinue. You can follow me on Twitter. It's Kintinue. And don't die.